Alright, so today I got bored in with the upcoming release of Counter Stike for $15 on Xbox Live Marketplace. I figured I'd fire up this old dusty game here. I haven't played this in ages. Didn't play it a whole lot when I did have it, because I bought it, as you can see, used for $3.99. So I never really got into it when it was popular, but nevertheless, I'm excited about the new one coming out. So here goes. I disabled a lot live functionality of all original Xbox games, so I'm gonna have to fire up a bot match. Let's see how it looks. So many years later. If I remember correctly, when I was using a VGA connection, I was able to get the old Xbox games to go widescreen. I don't remember how I did that. It's probably still possible with HDMI too. I just haven't messed around with it. I haven't needed to in so long. Controller. I don't miss that one bit. The black and white buttons were annoying to hit. Dust 2, that's how big of a Counter-Strike noob I am. I'll just fire up Dust, because I know it's what most people relate to when it comes to Counter-Strike. But yeah, just looking through this map list, it's amazing. I really miss games like this that came out with so many maps at launch. I think I counted them as 18 maps, which is pretty much close to double of what games are coming out with these days, because, you know, games these days, they want you to be sick of the map selection 3 months down the line, you know, so you can buy the DLC. But, you know, there's people like me that even if they did ship with 18 or 20 maps, I'd still buy the DLC. I wouldn't, you know, you can never have too many maps. Like I said, I'm a complete noob, so I have no idea what the best strategy is for this round when you only have so little money. I want a better pistol. And some ammo. Shit, that is 15 health. And 5 bullets. Seriously, I'm gonna go for the knife kill.
No!
Dude, the bot
counter terrorists win.
And he won the round. Sorry, that's my name, so that was just kind of unexpected. I was like, shit, I think I just died. I didn't kill him. I got jack shit for money. Maybe I should try the dual pistols? First pull fires the right gun. Second pull fires the left gun. Oh god, can't sound clear again. I gotta kill myself here. Ooh, I can hear him. Hello. Oh, can I get the knife kill this time? Oh god, these knives are not cool. No way. Double pistols, nah.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna go with the Nighthawk. Yeah, I wanna put some full kill. That was probably really stupid to buy. 42 rounds for my pistol, and I'll probably use about 3 of them and then die.
Enemy spotted!
Come on. Stick your head out. Fuck you, go. Oh. Oh, God, that was bad. Oh, nice. Shit. 5 health, really? Flank him? He's probably not gonna camp. And if he is, I'll probably try to stab him and then I'll die miserably. The knife sucks. Nice. Did he have a gun? He did have a gun. With 36 bullets left in it, what the fuck? Alright, I do not have the bomb. I see something flashing, I'm guessing that might be the bomb. She's below me.
What?
Enemies can't. Oh god. Really? This dude's unstoppable. Oh god, I don't know how to bring this. Fireman, you back up. Shit.
Let's move out.
How do you get the fireman back up? There we go. Ooh, it was one of the sticks, I think.
Follow me.
All right, I'm gonna go sniper.
Roger
that. And flashbang.
Curry.
Affirmative. Oh god, I only got 20 shots. Bomb's planted already? Oh, Kent's dead. I don't have to worry about him. Oh, he's shooting at something. Did he kill him? Oh my god. It was planted a long time ago. Okay.
Terrorists win.
Alright.
Lock and load.
Shit. I need something that can get kills. Yeah, I'll try that. Full Kevlar. What is that? Is just fucked up. I highlight the Kevlar vest and ballistic helmet. I get a Mac 10, but go figure. All right. Oh god, Ken's killing people again. I got the bomb. I can hear footsteps. Oh god. It was Kent, of course. Dude, he's got 7 kills. The match has ended. Oh. Got beat by myself in bot form. Alright, well, I hope somebody enjoyed this look back on Counter Stike for the Xbox 180.